That's it. That's it. It's time to eat through these fucking kids. It's time to drop the motherfucking atomic bomb. What's up, guys? This is your friendly neighborhood Elite X Super Saiyan 3 Broly 4 in the building. And I'm here for one simple reason. The one reason we all are here for, that we all have congregated here for. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, to boycott Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. Now, if you guys are a fan of Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2, you might be asking the question, why would we boycott Xenoverse 2? And I'm gonna tell you why. This game has been stripped down. This game is now the most bare bones Dragon Ball Z game we have ever seen. Because listen to me, there are two major components that ruin this game and make it unfucking playable. One, when you go Super Saiyan, what do you expect to happen? Let's take a look at Goku, for example. What happened when he went Super Saiyan? You're right. You guessed it. Electricity sparks everywhere. Namek was exploding. He got so much more fucking power. And his hair went spiky. Look at my hair now. If I wanted to go Super Saiyan, I expect my hair to fucking spike. You know what I'm saying? But in Xenoverse 2, the God-willing Bandai Namco decides, hey, look, we're not gonna let you have spiky fucking hair in Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. What is even the point of putting the Super Saiyan transformation in the fucking game? That's like having a Majin Buu character and having him only be able to revert back to essentially a reskinned Kid Buu. Oh, wait, that is in the game too! Then we take a look at another major proposal. Just discovered at the time of this recording, when you use Final Explosion, you don't die. It doesn't kill you. Are you fucking... This can't be real. I'm being trolled. I'm being trolled live on air. It's called Final Explosion. What do I expect from Final Explosion? I don't know, maybe the finality of the round? Anybody? Can I get an amen up top? What I don't expect when I use Final Explosion, it's for me to be like, huh, I just literally combusted and exploded myself, but I guess I'm fine. Let's continue the fight, man. No, I want to die when I use Final Explosion. I want to feel like Vegeta when I use Final Explosion. I want to be like, yes, for Trunks, my bad bitch Bulma, and even you, Kakaroto. Yeah! And then I blow the fuck up. That's what I want when I use Final Explosion. And they don't give that to me. This game wants you to feel like you're in the Dragon Ball Z universe. This game wants you to feel like you are a Dragon Ball Z character. But I can't use Final Explosion and fucking kill myself? I don't have the courage to do it in real life. At least let me do it in fucking Dragon Ball. Fuck. What it comes down to is this game not being true to the anime. You know what I mean? Is this game not being true to the source material that the holy god Toriyama himself crafted? Because he is a god. And guess what Toriyama crafted? When you use Final Explosion, you die. When you go Super Saiyan, you'll hear spikes, and they are robbing that from me. So, ladies and gentlemen, I come to you in our time of need. I come to you when we need to be united the most, and I ask you to boycott Xenoverse 2. If you are serious with this movement, leave a like rating. If you are serious with this movement, tweet hashtag boycott XV2. We need to boycott this game. Let it be known. Contact your federal authorities. Contact Hulk Hogan. Contact everybody and let them know about the crime being committed by Bandai Namco Studios. Again, it's been your friendly neighborhood XX Elite Super Saiyan Broly 4, whatever the fuck. And I want to thank you all for watching. It's really not that deep.